Closed our eyes and said goodbye to Jack.